audience into the scene he described by creating an imaginary picture. Usually it's something that moves.
Thank you.